One important thing to be aware of when you do stereo recordings is if you have any errors in the way you've set up your microphones or your cabling and stuff like that. If you have problems like that, you often run into phase errors. And to detect stuff like that, ClarityM has a correlation meter. The correlation meter shows the relation or the correlation between left and right in a stereo recording. Here I have a drum recording, and I can see that the meter reads out towards plus one, well above zero. And that would be a very normal readout on a meter like that. Good general number to aim for is about 75%. Plus minus, it very much depends on what you're recording. But 75% would be a very good number to aim for. I have inserted a phase inverter plugin here on my left channel just to show you what happens if a stereo mix is out of phase. So I enable it here, and you can see that since my left channel is now inverted, there are indeed phase problems, and I can see that immediately on my correlation meter, it goes below zero. Now, depending on what you're recording, it's not necessarily an error situation that it goes below zero. You can have that also in an optimal setup, but normally you would go above zero and way towards the plus one. I'll just switch this off again, and you can see the normal reading here of my drums towards plus one. So use the correlation meter to detect errors in your setup, your cabling, the way your microphones have been set up, and stuff like that.